fiberglass in the keel on the second hull.
Trying to.
But we're getting there. This section's already done. In the back, it's finished here. That's 9 ounce fiberglass tape and epoxy. Over the epoxy filler for the bottom. That's Huggy Bear of the fiberglass.